I must say I'm pretty impressed with what I've seen here at Christ University Lavasa campus. My interactions with Father George give me a sense that Christ University Lavasa is very keen in imparting high quality education to its students here. And the very method in which they are bringing industry and academy to connect makes me believe that that's the right way. And I'm very happy with the session that I conducted with the students today. I won't even call it a lecture because it's extremely interactive, and I must admit that I found the students quite up to it in terms of knowledge, contemporary, as well as also knowing the basics, and that's very important. I think if you're able to impart education in terms of the basics, especially in terms of marketing, I think it's going to help them a long way as they take steps, baby steps into their future. I wish Christ University takes these steps into a much higher mode in terms of getting students to also do internships on a much larger scale, maybe work on live projects, maybe also work in scenarios which help the students to become prepared for the big world out there. So the world is waiting for students from Christ University, but it depends on how they take it. Education along with the commitment, of course. When I heard the Christ prayer, I could see that the Christites must march on. Very interesting to see that there's a sense of wanting to have a purpose being instilled in the student. It's pretty interesting to see that if all of this comes together, on one side, quality education, second side, commitment, third side, the purpose, and fourth side, the industry and academy connect, I think the Christ students have a very bright future. Thank you.